the first black female vice president of the United States, Vice President Kamala Harris!
Freedom, freedom, I can't move. Freedom, cut me loose. Freedom, freedom, where are you? Cause I need freedom too. I break chains all by myself. Won't let my freedom ride in hell. Hey, I'ma keep on running cause the winner don't quit on themselves.
That's y'all vice president. Every time we have a chief-to-chief conversation, we start with a really simple question. And we ask, who is Kamala Harris?
The vice president of the United States of America.
She said, in case you didn't know. That day and do it as well.
So I'm gonna, what we know is that you can. This is probably the most significant election of our lifetime. You know, we have said it every 4 years, but this here one is it. We are looking at an election that will take place in 122 days.
122.
Where on one side, you have the former president who is running to become president again, who has openly talked about his admiration of dictators and his intention to be a dictator on day one, who has openly talked about his intention to weaponize the Department of Justice against his political enemies, who has talked about being proud of taking from the women of America a most fundamental right to make decisions about your own body. And then last week, understand, sadly, the press has not been covering it as much as they should in proportion to the seriousness of what just happened, when the United States Supreme Court essentially told this individual who has been convicted of 34 felonies that he will be immune from essentially the activity he has told us he is prepared to engage in if he gets back into the White House. Understand what we all know. In 122 days, we each have the power to decide what kind of country we want to live in. Understand what we know. When there has been a full-on intentional attack against hard-fought, hard-won freedoms and rights, when I
not doing, have a reason to get up that day and do it as well.
I think we all believe and know one does not have to abandon their faith and deeply held beliefs to agree the government should not be telling her what to do with her body. Understand that the former president who is up for re-election has said he is proud of what has happened, proud of the fact that our daughters will have fewer rights than their grandmothers.
And she is somewhere between 8 and 32 years old. And